in Kenya, the one big barrier is to improve savings and to solidify the investment of those of savings into national assets. You can't create assets without savings, and you can't build a country without a path of investment that creates a future society that's, that has higher welfare.